All right, guys, today we're in St. Augustine, Florida. They have two skate parks. This is the crappy little one downtown. It doesn't even have a name, it's just called Skate Park. And the other park is called Treaty Park, and that's a Team Pain park that's been around for years and has a lot of huge bowls. Kind of dangerous, actually, but we're gonna get some good. Okay, so it does have a name. It's called the Hamilton Upchurch Park. This is located in the downtown part of St. Augustine, Florida, the historic tourist area. So if you're ever visiting, this would be cool for skateboarders. Everything's kind of small, but good for skateboarders or rollerbladers that are getting back into it and not that confident. Okay, guys, forgive me if my lens is dirty on my rear-facing camera here. We are at Treaty Park in St. Augustine, Florida. It is a Team Pain park. It was built somewhere around 2001, 2002, 2003. And there's not much to grind here as far as rails, but a lot of good transitions. Okay, guys, here's a little POV tour of Treaty Park. All these walls are like 8-foot mini ramp walls, really steep. This little bowl here. This is a pretty fun bank over here where you can do some airs. This little thing. A couple rails, unfortunately, they're not round. You get this huge pool. Oh shit. Filled with water. All right, we got Nathan G. Used to be a...
dude, put that freaking crap away, dude.
Used to be an OG rollerblader, had Fifth Elements back in the day. And he's
back in the day, you're right.
Dropping in for the first time in like 20 years. Easy. All right, Jordan, this is for you. We got Dane Yarborough on skates for the first time in 10 years. Yeah, dude.
Duck down.
So Dane broke his wrist, but he's about to lace his sole.
Signing right after this.
So we got a regular wrist, got a broke ass wrist, but he's still going.
Get for the clip.
I gotta get
off for the clip.
Right here. Yeah. Get it!